Hello, Water Fountain Nation. Today I'm here with Cosmo Rica, who got an exclusive chance to try our personal water fountains at this facility. How are you doing, Cosmo?
I'm good. Of course, after you get a drink out of one of the premier water fountains in the school, you feel good about yourself a little bit after.
I see. So we have a couple questions for you today.
Okay.
If you don't mind me asking. So, tell me your story.
Was born and raised here in Hamilton. I've been hearing all my life, about how great the water fountains were in this high school. And, just like anybody else, I walked by the water fountain, was thirsty, just got done walking around the hallway, and I took a drink.
I see.
It's a good time.
I see. What made you so thirsty?
I think I already stated, I was walking around the school and, it's a big school. I had to get from gym class to English. So, on the way there, I was like, let me stop and get a drink, and it was very... very good drink. I was parched before, now I'm quenched.
Okay, so you were definitely thirsty.
Yes.
Tell me what you did to get that drink, and describe how you felt once you got it.
It's a method that I've been practicing since middle school. You get your thumb, you stick it in there, you press it on the button, water comes out very gently, and you win. It's right in the hole.
Just,
I don't know if it's more of a type of feel, but I'd call it more of a